Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. Forgot or lost your password for the RAR file? How to retrieve it? Don't worry. This video, I will show you two ways to get the RAR file extract password. Without further ado, here we go. Method 1. Extract RAR password with Notepad. This method works for plain numeric passwords. If your RAR file password contains letters, you can jump directly to the second method. First, you need to create a text document by right-clicking on the Windows desktop. Then double-click to open the text document. Next, find the article in the description below the video. Click on the link below to visit it. Then you need to scroll down to find method 3 and click it. Check the code text in step 2. End with the EXIT text. Copy and paste this text into a text document. You need to check the file path in the third line. Change it to the correct file path. If WinRAR is not installed, you need to download and install it. Then change the file path again. After confirming that the path is correct, click the File option. Then select the Save As option. In Save As Type, select All Files. Then change the file name extension to Bait. Then click Save. This way you will get a script to extract RAR password. Right-click on the script file and select Run As Administrator option to open it. Then you need to right-click the RAR file and select the Properties option. Copy the RAR file name. Then press Ctrl and V to paste it into the script and press Enter. Then copy the location in the properties of the RAR file and paste it into the script. Press Enter to start extracting the RAR file password. If your RAR that password is complex, you need to wait longer. Okay, the password extraction is done. Copy this password and extract the RAR file. Paste the password and click OK. OK, RAR file extraction is done. It means the password is completely correct. Method 2, recover RAR password with PassFab for RAR. This method requires the download and installation of PassFab for RAR. It is suitable for recovering any RAR file with forgotten password. Click the link in the video description to download it. Double-click PassFab for RAR to launch it. You need to click on the Add option. Then select the RAR file from which you need to recover the password and click Open. There are three password recovery options to choose from below. Choose the first one if the password is a common combination type. Choose the second one if you remember part of the password content. Choose the third one for forgetting the password completely. Then you need to click the Start option. The password recovery process requires patience, and complex passwords may take a long time. Okay, the password recovery is complete. Click the Copy option. Then you can extract the RAR file. Okay, these are the two methods for getting RAR file extraction password. If this tutorial was helpful to you, please give me a big thumbs up. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.